Okay, I'll see you later.
Yeah, okay.
You take care now.
I'll see you later. Give me a call.
Hey.
It's not what it looks like.
Okay.
It's not like that. We talk. So do us all a favor and keep quiet.
Sure. But Phil, and I don't mean to take advantage, but maybe I need help on time. Maybe I can give you a call.
What do you mean?
I mean, I need to find something out about someone. Maybe you can help.
Are you fucking blackmailing me?
No! I'm asking for a favor. Why do you think I put my neck on the line for you? Because I need help with something.
You know, since you don't look like you're full of crap, how could I say no? Enough of this chit-chat. Come on, let's go.
We're heading back up to that old house off Beaverhead Avenue in West Dyke. It's about time to pick up that H that my nephew's been sitting.
It's just been sitting there?
Yeah, call it a cooling off period. We took it, but we don't know who was watching it beforehand.
So you just left it with Frankie?
Yeah, we put it in an isolated place. Hopefully any attention it was getting would be noticed. Frankie's one guy who can disappear real easy if the feds show. Plus, he's a smart kid.
He's related to my ex-wife, and she was smart enough to ruin my life with one lawsuit.
So it's been long enough. You think we're going to be okay to pick it up? No trouble?
Look, I don't ever assume something's gonna go down easy without any trouble. That's what keeps me alive and out of the pen. We'll see when we get there.
As long as we don't see any helicopters, vans, suspicious gardeners talking into earpieces. If none of that's going on, then we're okay.
Yeah, you fucking laugh. Laugh all you want.
There you are. Frankie, you been keeping your eyes open out here? You seen anyone snooping around?
I ain't seen a soul, boss. It's a ghost house. I got the horse loaded into two cars for you.
I don't know, this don't feel right.
Shit, Frankie, you dumb fuck! The feds have been watching us all along. Nico, get in that car and follow me.
That had to hurt.
Out. My ma's kinda sick. I've been looking after her. And my sister, I've been putting her through college.
Shut up! These feds are all over me.
I'm sorry, man. It's just, I only got married the other day. God, I love that kid. You wanna see a picture?
I don't want to see a fucking picture. I'm trying to get us out of this situation. Maybe then you can spend time with your wife instead of some jailhouse bitch.
They're all over the force, Nico. The feds are all over us, man. You like that? With the boss and get away with it. Get close to them. Shit! I think we're losing them.
I will not die. Free
Nico, grab the stuff from the trunk and follow me. I got a van we could use. More fucking bacon, shit!
And they pay me for this. Get down! I'm gonna shoot! Get down!
Hustle, Nico! Move it, move it, move it! Hurry this shit up! Got more company!
With all these cops on us.
Damn, this is a wild ride. I didn't think I was gonna come out of that one.
You're fucking lucky that you did. Lucky any of us did.
Don't I know it, Phil. I should have seen him. I've been telling Nico I got a lot on my mind.
Next time, mind on the job. This ain't a fucking joke. You got a wife, you got a ma, don't play around with your life.
Don't play around with other people's lives either. I don't want to take a bullet or a stint in the pen for anyone else's fuck up.
All right, guys. Shit, I'm sorry.
Fucking cops!
gets harder every time. Nico, you've done good for me. There's been some fucked up shit going on, but you've been keeping cool. You're a good earner. I got respect for you.
Hey, let's see if we get back before you start talking like this, shall we? This ain't over until we got the H in the safe place.
This is way above the
speed limit. You're damn right. Nice driving, Nico. We're gonna be able to shift this H for a lot of money. Might just keep the Beccarino family's head above water. See you around.